The evidence board has been updated.
Seems like Dr. Langstrom was into some pretty wild stuff. I wish he was still alive. I'd ask him what the...
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
That's why I thought going to Bloodhaven alone would be easier. But it wasn't. I won't be like him, Alfred. Bruce left some big shoes to fill. But I'm gonna do things my way.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your self-doubt and focus on my voice.
Spill it, pal.
Sure, I'll talk. I don't care about those idiots anyway.
Just what I need to know.
You're ready to move on. I'm proud of you, Dick.
Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Because she was fiercely loyal to him.
No, because she wasn't afraid to call people on their shit, including him.
That's how you keep Gotham safe.
Looks like we got us a new dance partner. I got a new type of punch ready for this.
Better.
Listen, idiot!
they'd learn.
New people to play with!
Oh, yeah!
Time to leave.
I have got an unresponsive female at my location.
Your pal, Dr. Langstrom, was murdered recently. What do you know about it?
Wasn't me! I didn't have nothing to do with him getting pinned to the wall. Man, now I won't get that super hearing he promised.
Thanks.
Done. You can't get away. Help!
sure there aren't any masks around.
Hold it. Where do you think... What are we, a bunch of amateurs?
I know you had dealings with Kirk Langstrom. Who wanted him dead?
Wasn't me! I didn't have nothing to do with him getting pinned to the wall. Man, now I won't get that super hearing he promised.
Appreciate the tip.
Better check this out. This is it. Well, this is working.
I hope you know what you're doing. That's the ticket.
you had dealings with Kirk Langstrom. Who wanted him dead?
Wasn't me! I didn't have nothing to do with him getting pinned to the wall. Man, now I won't get that super hearing he promised.
Got it.
In there.
Easier when the bad guys show up for you.
That's good. on! Run!
Boom! Taking my shot!
It's like they want to get hit.
I see a vigilante!
That's that way! Taking a shot!
All they got is cheap tricks! We got them now!
Can't go down like this. Just a little more. Shit's gone sideways. Gotta rally.
They're gone. You'll be okay now.
You saved me. Thank you.
We're almost on the scene, dispatch.
Gotta go.
That's what I was after.
telling what's in there, Nightwing. That...
Got visuals on Nightwing! Stop him! He's moving!
Sometime.
going down.
Just give up. You'll be quicker.
I got them.
These masks can fight, but they can't finish a job.
That better not.
I'm lucky that you were in hell.
Safe out there.
Hey, hero!
And that's that. I know you had dealings with Kirk Langstrom. Who wanted him dead?
Wasn't me! I didn't have nothing to do with him getting pinned to the wall. Man, now I won't get that super hearing he promised.
Thanks. Thank you.
another wannabe hero.
You could have avoided all of this.
I'll go check on them. Will you? There's a hero over here!
Let's give him a warm welcome!
You won't walk away from this, Nightwing!
Got him in my sight!
I don't care what you do, just hurt me!
We can't go down like this!
Don't let him run!
This isn't looking good! God damn it!
At least someone's standing up to the gangs.
That's good thinking.
Thank you.
Master Richard, I do hope the night wasn't too grueling.
Seems like Dr. Langstrom was into some pretty wild stuff. I wish he was still alive. I'd ask him what the heck he was thinking.